your Indian consumer.
Hey consumers, it's me Prasad with Patek, your Indian consumer, and the video you're seeing right now on the screen is my previous video in which I had unboxed this washing machine. So if you have not seen that, simply click on the screen and it will redirect you to the page where you can see the unboxing video for yourself. It will help you give an idea of how your online purchased washing machine shall be delivered. So well, after unboxing the machine and fixing the outlet pipe, this is how the pipe has to be fixed. After fixing it, you will of course have to fix the rat trap. So well, we have fixed the rat trap here, and for that you will have to bend the machine a bit or just drop it down on its side. This is how the back side of the machine looks. The plug sits there in a nice cutout. This is the inlet pipe which has to be fixed to the tap. The body is complete metal there. This is the drainage pipe, and that is how it sits there. So let's see how to install the inlet pipe first. So here you can simply rotate it and it comes out. This is how it comes out. And inside there you see this small filter which has to be cleaned periodically so as to avoid blockages. It comes out easily, and this is how it fits in back. See to it that it is tightly and properly fixed. The other end of the pipe fits on the tap in this way with the ball bearing spring action valve, and you will have to turn on the water. See for any leakages and try fixing them with a Teflon tape. Of course, you won't get a free installation and demo for this machine. If you want an installation and demo, you will have to call the LG customer care and they will charge you 450 rupees plus taxes. So that will be extra. It is not free. So this is how the panel looks, and these are all the buttons. There are basically two ways to function the machine. First is to take an automated program. So they have 8 automated programs. Or the second way is manually feed a program of yourself or whatever that you want. So firstly, before starting the machine, taking care of the basics, you'll have to see that the inlet pipe is properly in place. You'll have to put in the clothes, then the detergent. And then after closing the lid, you're ready to start the machine. This is how the panel looks. Let's take a closer look. First, you'll see the fuzzy option, and there you can see rinse, spin and air dry is on. So well, you can change the program by simply clicking program. So then you have the gentle wash, then quick wash, strong, which is for the jeans. Then you have extra rinse, silent, favorite and tub clean. These are all the options available. I generally use the fuzzy option for regular use. You should press the play button, then the machine will spin and automatically check load. And according to the load, it will select the water level automatically, or you can simply click the water button and manually set the water level. Well, if you click the wash and rinse button together, you can set the delay feature, and this machine has a nice delay feature in which you can set the hours or minutes. So that is how you can set the hours by clicking rinse, or if you click wash, it will set the minutes. So whatever you want, you can set and then start the machine, and it will start after the specified delay time. So which is a very nice feature again. So this is how it has to be set. Fairly simple. Let's see the next feature, which is child lock. Once you have started, now here I have started the fuzzy option and the machine is calibrating the load, and there you see CL, which means child lock. So none of the buttons will be pressed now because we are on the child lock function. Well, you can of course open the cover. It will show a DE error, which means the lid is open. So well, that is how the machine can be stopped, but pressing the buttons won't help. So that is good. Child lock is really helpful. There you see, opening the lid will stop the machine and show the DE option. So well, if your mischievous child simply presses the buttons, nothing will happen. But if he goes and opens the lid, of course the machine will stop, which is a nice feature regarding the safety. This is a lock provided, so you can open the lock, and that is how the lid bends. And this is not functional on this machine because after doing this, the machine will show a DE error, which means the lid is open, and it is not functional on this machine. But in other models, of course, it is functional, and the DE error is shown because the lid has a magnet which is sensed by the panel. There you see a DE error, which means the lid is open. So even if you're on air dry feature, it won't function. Virtually this feature is of no use in this machine. So here you see the filter, which can be removed easily, and this is how to open it. Inside there will be a lot of dirt after all your washing, so you'll have to clean this. I'll recommend cleaning this on weekly basis, and that is how easily it fits in. So well, that was all about the installation and features. The installation is fairly simple. You won't need any assistance for that. But to know the functioning of the machine, it is really important, and everything is in detail mentioned in the booklet. So I tried covering all the basic things and giving you a first-hand review of how the functioning of this washing machine shall be. And let me tell you this, it is very simple. I've liked using this machine all these days. Well, if you have any questions, I'll be happy to answer them. So please mention your questions in the comment section below. If you have liked what I'm doing and if you like this video, do subscribe to my channel. And I make such videos on all Indian consumer goods and products, services. So well, this is what I had to offer you in this video. I'll definitely give a thumbs up to this machine and I'll recommend you buying this product. All the necessary purchase links and links to other videos related to this machine are provided below in the description. Do like my Facebook page because that is where I upload most of the updates and give you tips and tricks and even free coupons, and also my giveaways are uploaded there first. So please go and like my Facebook page. Well, this was Prasad with Patak, your Indian consumer, signing off. Thank you.